The Lincoln MKZ is an understated, conservative, sedate luxury sedan with seating for five. Its rivals include vehicles like the Acura TLX, Volvo S60, Buick LaCrosse, and Lexus ES. The current MKZ wears a face that is related to the flagship Continental sedan, but its profile is cut from a different cloth with a fast back roofline that almost looks as though its rear window should open, like in the Audi A5. It doesn't, as the roofline tapers into a conventional trunk lid. Inside the MKZ, there's no conventional gear lever. Instead, you'll find a line of buttons that flank the 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system. The gateway to the lineup is the MKZ Hybrid, with its 2-liter inline 4 mated to a pair of electric motors and a lithium-ion battery pack with a combined output of 188 horsepower. Skipping over the hybrid, you'll find a 2-liter turbo 4 rated at 245 horsepower under the hood. Those wanting a more robust setup can opt for a 3-liter twin-turbo V6 with 350 horsepower in front-wheel drive guise and 400 horsepower in all-wheel drive guise. Non-hybrid sent power to the front or all four wheels via a 6-speed automatic transmission. The hybrid model is the thriftiest, of course, with EPA ratings hovering around 40 miles per gallon no matter the circumstance. The hybrid model has a gentle demeanor that should appeal to those looking for a more traditional take on the Lincoln experience. Opt for the Turbo 4 and you'll find a brisk acceleration sans the underhood muffling you might expect from a luxury car. That twin turbo V6 provides plenty of motivation, but this Lincoln is still a strong cruiser rather than a sports sedan. The electric power steering is nicely weighted and the ride is surprisingly taut. The MKZ has comfortable seats, but its interior isn't much of a standout unless you spend big bucks on the black label trim with its upgraded leather and comparatively exotic materials, though it doesn't shed the fusion-derived design as much as its $50,000-plus price tag suggests. Still, every MKZ has comfortable front seats and decent room in the second row. The NHTSA and the IIHS both said the MKZ crashes well, and active safety tech such as blind spot monitors, rear cross traffic alerts, automatic emergency braking with pedestrian detection, active lane control, and adaptive cruise control is available. Priced from the mid-30,000s, the MKZ comes well equipped with synthetic leatherette upholstery, 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system, 10.1-inch digital gauge cluster, and heated front seats. Options range from leather and 20-speaker audio system to a massive panoramic moonroof.